Welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to create a monitoring tool using Microsoft Excel VBA. This tool will help you to know if the IP addresses or URLs you are monitoring are online or offline. In addition, it also shows you the response time of each IP address and when that IP address is offline. I have created an Excel file with the above content. Note, save the file with the extension XLMS. First, you create a function that does the ping command. Next, you ping each of the IP addresses in the list and give the corresponding results. You add a button to start testing each IP address. Here, you have two IP addresses that are online and two IP addresses that are offline. Next, you create a function to get the response time of the ping command. If your IP address is online, you will get a response time. If your IP address is online, you will get a response time. If your IP address changes from online to offline, it will be shown in the next cell. Next, you add text color and add a strobe effect. Your program will run once and then stop. If you want to continuously monitor the IP address, please do as above. So the job is done. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.